I got a hangover today. Too much of that Wild West red eye last night. My head feels like there was two porcupines inside a backing up against my eyeballs. There's old Martian Vermillion over there. I'll ask him if he saw me last night. Excuse me, Marshal, but could you tell me where Johnny Bond lives?
Why, you're Johnny Bond.
I know that, but could you tell me where he lives?
Well, now, I'm afraid you got me there.
Marshal, I am worried. I left my house early yesterday morning, and I haven't been seen since.
Well, now, look, old pal, I don't want to have to lock you up.
That's it. I want to be locked up. I want you to put me in jail and throw the key away.
You don't say.
I do say. I remember now. I beat up my wife.
No fooling. Did you kill her?
I don't think so. That's why I want to be locked up.
Well, I hate to do this, but I guess I'll have to.
Oh, now, just a minute, Marshal. This man's a friend of mine. I'll see he gets home all right.
Just a dead burn minute there, bud. We're working this side of the street.
He's all yours, partner.
Johnny, it just pains me to see you like this.
I don't like your face neither.
Well, now, just look at yourself.
Disgusting, ain't it?
It sure is. How could you get so
stinko?
Well, yes.
I'll have you know, I haven't dropped a touch, a dust a drop. I haven't touched a drop.
No, then what are you doing with that bottle in your hand?
Bottle? I thought that was a balloon. No wonder I couldn't blow it up.
Now, come on, Johnny. You're going home.
Just a minute. Where's my hat?
On top of your head.
Never mind. I'll look for it myself.
Oh, come on, Johnny. Let's go across the street. Now, this looks like your house right here.
Well, you won't know. Hey, that is my house. There's my wife burning in the window.
Johnny, that's a candle. Now, have you got your key?
To heck with a key. Let's pretend we're a couple of telegrams and just slide under the door.
Now, wait a minute. I think the door's open.
Then let's go in.
Now, are you sure this is your house?
Well, sure, I'm certainly. I'll show you. There, see that living room? That's mine. See that pump organ there? That's mine. And see that beautiful woman there? That's my wife. And see that man she's kissing? That's me.
Oh, Johnny, that's no man you're seeing double. That's your own sweet wife, Little Bit. Well, Mrs. Bond, he's all yours. You can have him. I'll see you both later.
Hey, George, don't leave me, you coward.
So, you finally decided to come home, did you?
I assure you, my dear, it was not my idea.
And I suppose you're going to tell me that you only had one little glass.
That's all I had, one little glass. Trouble is, somebody kept filling it up again and again.
Oh, I wish you'd come home sober for change.
If I did, you'd think there was a stranger in the house.
Oh, you're impossible.
No, I'm Johnny. You're impossible.
And just look at those bloodshot eyes of yours. They look awful.
You think they look awful to you? You ought to see them from this side.
Well, I never.
Oh, I bet you did, too. And by the way, just what were you doing all this time?
Well, I was helping Mother around the house.
She's drunk, too, huh?
Well, the least you could have done was come home earlier.
I'd have been here a long time ago, my dear. But you see, I saved a beautiful young damsel in distress.
Oh, boy, this ought to be good.
No fooling. This unfortunate young lady was riding a runaway horse. So I ran after the horse, and I made a long running jump, and I grabbed at the horse's hind legs.
And did you stop the horse?
I don't know. But it took some men 5 hours to dig me out from under that merry-go-round.